How's everyone doing? Today's just a quick little video to ask a couple questions, see if you know. The question is, what's the difference between these two pennies? One of them's a 2003, it looks like. The other is 1981. Can you answer it? Before you answer it, if you guys don't mind, hitting that subscribe button, like button, and notification button. Right there. I greatly appreciate it. Alright, so what's the difference? Most everybody knows pre-1982 is copper. And after 1982 is zinc. But not everybody knows what does the difference look like. Well, me and a buddy of mine, we decided to cut them open and to see what a copper and a zinc penny look like on the inside. Have you ever seen one? So the copper, of course, is copper. I don't know if it'll focus. Let's see here. We'll focus on that then. See the copper colors. That's copper. Now the zinc one. We'll see how this one goes. Is going to be white. See the difference? Zinc, copper. Let's put them together here. There we go, now you can see the difference. So the one on the right is pre-1982, and the one on the left is post-1982. And in 1982, we had both. So I thought it was just cool to see what the inside of the pennies would look like. I know this is the first time I have really looked. Now, I've seen them scratched up, open, and they're silvery color, but never seen the inside of them. I thought it was pretty cool. Hopefully you did too. So, if you don't mind, like I said, hit that, hit that like, subscribe, and notification button. I'd greatly appreciate it. And remember, always have fun hunting, and thanks for watching.